Nice little floater by Mark. Travon Brazile at the top of the key with the defense. Trevon Brazile is coming off the injury last season for the Hogs. Looking to be a star here. These guards aren't used to seeing the center at the top of the key like this.
In the beginning for Arkansas, Jeremiah Davenport.
He's had in a year since his injury.
Oh, that's right.
He's on the. Here he is. Really playing him a lot at the top of the key. Swinging it over.
Oh.
Oh, he should have shot that. Brazile should have posted him up and did a little baby hook. Playing some defense. The Hogs are lucky that they decided to stay. Probably could have gone to the NBA last year, but we're all thankful that he's playing his senior season.
Keep the energy going tonight. Show us your smile, pal. Make some noise. You want to see yourself on the video board for tonight's Delta Dental Smile Day. Keep it up, Razorback fans!
deserves a healthy spot.
In his seventh season. This is the promo that they passed out tonight for the first game. Must-plus, year seven. Classic must-plus, older, faster, stronger here. Love it. Yeah, this be the year the Hogs can push to the Final Four. Big guy needs to stay in the paint. Yeah, I know they're trying to something new to, you know, develop his ball handles out in the in-game strategy, but, you know, the guy's a power forward to center. You know, he's not a point guard. Rebound by Devo. Brazile, oh, nice pump fake. He's taking it to the jumper. Oh, short, good rebound. Offensive rebound by Mitchell. His brother, I believe, transferred to UALR along with KK Robinson. UALR should probably win the Ohio Valley this year. Defense by the Hogs. Yeah, somebody help. Big man dribbling the ball up himself. All right, all the way. Harris, number seven, Harris has another transfer. Oh. It's interesting, Brazile has not been in the paint basically the entire game. He had that one opportunity to post up the smaller defender, and he passed it. Now, hopefully he can develop a post game as the season goes on. The Hogs really need a post presence on the offensive end, and Brazile's our best chance with that, obviously, as he towers over everybody.
Foul charge to first personal foul. 10 foul number 2 for Arkansas.
Up 25-8. Basketball season again. Woo Pig, let's go Hogs.